thing and go, man, I'm just so glad they didn't turn this place into a fucking Amazon warehouse. Delivering cheap pets to more fortunate families deemed essential. Thank you for having me.